Hello, my name is Brian. This video series will take you through the basic setup of an Oracle Service Cloud Knowledge Advanced environment. In Lesson 1, I will show you how to rename an interface and assign a locale and view. But first, let's take a look at what control you have over the interface from the Service Cloud console. Notice I can relabel interfaces directly from the configuration toolset of Service Cloud. This has no real technical impact, but these title changes will carry over to the Knowledge Advanced authoring side. Open the Knowledge Advanced authoring toolset to assign our interfaces a view and locale. In my environment example, I have configured one view per brand and have two languages for each. Let's take a look at the interfaces as they are appearing. Here is the list of our interfaces. Notice the capitalization of the language in the interface name is reflected here. Let's take a look at the views. A view is a filter for content, allowing more control over the audience for channel content. Notice I have no views currently created. For this demo, I will create one view per brand. The repository view name is what will show up as the label wherever views are exposed. If you type the label and click once in the white space around the fields, you can auto-populate the reference key. This key appears in all caps. Now I'll need to create one more view for my demo, brand B. Return to the interfaces area to configure each interface with a view and locale. Clicking the interface name will open the configuration screen. But before I jump into the configuration, take a look at the columns on the right. Notice none of the interfaces have had a view or locale assigned yet. There are not a lot of things to configure here. The only things to set here are the locale and view. The locale has a nice drop-down provided to quickly find the desired locale. The view is a simple radio button selector, listing any views we may have created. Of course, since this is a radio button, we can only select one view per interface. I will now repeat the same steps for each of my interfaces. For each brand, I am assigning an English and Spanish locale to support those languages. Notice each interface now has a locale and view assigned.